Hello guys, it's me, Karlo, this is a Cap Car 95, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, I did a good job at Pocono, and as the thumbnail title says, I kept hanging in there, and then until all the cars crashed, I just surprised myself and ran, trying to run up in the front and get a top 10 finish. That's all in. You know, I'm a person that doesn't want to commentate for an hour straight just to psychoanalyze how I got to the front and where I started. Yeah. Or the other way around is, where did I start in the grid and how would I ever maneuver my way through traffic? And you know how much in iRacing that you have to have a good car to handle in traffic? Well, it may sound the opposite, but if you can avoid as much traffic as possible, you won't get caught up in a crash, which will lead to a caution, and your day will end there. And hopefully, in a big track like this, 2.5 mile, I can tell you, it's going to save your day, and it's going to give you good results, you know. And the iRating, man, I have to improve on that too, along with safety rating. And good thing it's on a short track, because I just ran one yesterday and it didn't go too well. Yeah, spoiler alert, New Hampshire. Gen 4 cars. Yeah, now we just have to drive conservatively, you know. Which is the purpose of iRacing. If you're going to be aggressive, go be aggressive. If you want to be conservative and just hang along in the back, go ahead and do that. Don't expect a caution to save you from, you know, getting a dead last finish, you know. And yeah, you get those accordion effects, and yeah, and you get hit by behind on lap one, it ain't gonna help you there. So the bigger tracks are gonna help me raise my eye rating and safety rating, because there's wide enough track to actually go where you want to go. Even if you're in the back, you'll all be in traffic all by yourself. So that's basically it on my commentating today. Well, there's this one's Xfinity and the other one's Pocono, so. So, I'm a Capricorn FM. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
Right on the bottom, take my time. It was a month. Yeah. Thank you. I'm right next to five.
Not so much the band. I think I'm, I don't know. It doesn't look terrible.
Okay, thank you. I just said it. I don't feel like it's about to be in the battle. That's what I'm going to need to go for.
Your head sounds cold.
Yeah,
they probably knocked it out.
Yeah, I slammed that wall pretty hard.
Cool.
I got it.
When in doubt, I think it's best to sit on the track and you get the long repair.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Right back. Thank you. Got it.
bumping in on. Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. Two. Right here. That's it. Go.
Three down to the back of the three.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.